Now I have more than one video in my timeline. All of these match my sequence size except this one. So what is the easiest way to make my photo or video match my sequence? The problem is this video quality is lower than my sequence. So this video in HD quality, but my sequence is full HD. So before this tutorial, we have talked about a lot of ways that can fix this problem. Today we will talk about the most easiest way to fix this problem, and it works also if you have more than video or photo which has different qualities. So you can go to effects panel and search for auto reframe. That is the effect we are talking about. So you can drag it in your video or your footage. It will make this video match your sequence size. And if you have more than one video that has this problem, you can select it and drag this effect on it. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this tutorial, make sure you subscribe our channel, and see you next time.